one now that's one I rarely do. It's called Hey Maria, and it's a song that I wrote for a very dear friend of mine who kind of kept making the same mistakes in her life over and over again. You know, like, when you watch movies, there's always the character who always messes her life up, and then her friend or her sister or her mom or whoever has this big confrontation with her at the climax of the movie, and they're like, you're messing up your life! And she's like, oh, you're right, I realize it now, and I'll stop. And unfortunately, that doesn't really happen in real life, but if it did, this is what I would say.